What we're seeing now is definitely not the same picture that we saw when we first arrived on scene, but still you can see still a few more deputies here at the intersection. When we arrived, you really couldn't even see this area because it was filled with so many Capitol Police cars. So now you can just get an idea of how much it is cleared up. And another interesting factor with this whole story, about 5 minutes before we went on air, we did see a gray pickup truck being towed away. We saw a lot of investigators just surveying this entire area. We've also seen a little bit of debris here on Fortification Street. Not sure if that is connected to the arrest and just the scene that we saw earlier. Like you mentioned earlier, we know that this is involving several carjacking arrests that have occurred in the Belhaven area. This is something that we have talked about for several months now. We have talked about the different instances where we've been out in Belhaven regarding these carjacking arrests. Now, at this time, Capitol Police or officials with the Department of Public Safety have not given us any information on exactly what instances they have when it comes to these arrests. We're still waiting to get some more details on exactly what these arrests are tied with, but for now, people are able to come through this intersection. When we arrived, we were really only allowed to go through one lane, so it has since opened up. But any other details that we do have regarding this latest development with these carjacking arrests and Capitol Police, we will be sure to let you know. We are live tonight in Jackson, Kara Peters, 16 WAPT News.